Ms. Plainview, I cannot tell you how grateful we are for what you've done.
Well, Eddie's a good boy. I'm glad I could help.
Now, I'm so sorry. I can't really pay you right now. I've been out of work for 7 months, and the car you know was mine, but since I haven't been working...
I understand.
But I can give you a little right now.
Mr. Allen, that's really not necessary. But thank you. I appreciate it.
We will pay you the rest as soon as we can, I promise you.
My pleasure.